Chelsea boss Antonio Conte photo. The Sport Review Italian outlet Transfermarkt Web, as quoted by the Daily Express, is reporting that the Blues will make a new move to try and land the 26-year-old defender in the new year after having failed to land him in the summer. Chelsea were heavily linked with a move to sign the Brazilian left-back as Antonio Conte looked for defensive reinforcements, but no move materialized. Now, the same report in Transfermarkt Web claims that the Blues are ready to make a fresh attempt to try and sign him in the January transfer window. The story also suggests that Chelsea could be set to face competition from Manchester City for the signature of the defender. Chelsea ended up signing 6 new players in the summer window after making a quiet start to the transfer period. The Blues brought in Willy Caballero, Antonio Rudiger, Chiemwe Bakayoko, Avelaro Morata, David Zappacosta and Danny Drinkwater. Conte is currently preparing his team for their Champions League showdown with Atletico Madrid on Wednesday night in Spain. The Blues kicked off their European campaign with an impressive 60 thrashing of Karabag at Stamford Bridge earlier this month. More latest Chelsea news and views, more football transfer rumours and gossip.